the biggest value that our OEM customers see at TQE is a completely vertically integrated supplier. We control the whole supply chain. This is in general in keeping with Thorlabs' philosophy of controlling the whole supply chain. Here at TQE, we go from growing the wafers. We actually buy the substrates, but we grow the epitaxial structures on top of that. From wafer growth, through fab, through assembly, through test, through final packaging, and now module level. We do everything. We control it all.
Now that does set us apart from a large number of laser producers, because most of them are buying their wafers from somebody else. And when you do that, it's kind of a compromise because you sacrifice having this giant expense and all the associated problems of running an epitaxial growth facility, but now you lose control. So here at Thorlabs, we can have things exactly the way we want them and really control them. The turnaround time for development is greatly shortened by having the growth capability in-house.
We provide lasers that target the exact wavelength the customer wants. So in our catalog, we have a broad variety of lasers that people can choose from. But for a customer that's coming in doing a chemical sensing project, they need a laser that passes through a very particular absorption line. And we will choose the correct lasers from the wafers that we have available that will pass through that line, build them, screen them. They may also ask for requirements. I want it to operate over a certain temperature range, a certain current range. So we apply those custom specifications to the customer's laser and ship exactly what they need. That's the big thing that we do.
Most of our OEM customers, we're the sole supplier to them. So we're very critical to a lot of our customers. And it's not easy to get the best product out of it. And we have accumulated over the past decade a lot of experience working on gain element. We have really good, strong brand name.
Some lasers that we make are fairly straightforward in that people just basically want a little bit of power and a color. Other devices are much more complicated. Having the design in-house, especially for the very high performance devices that we really are uniquely capable of making, such as quantum cascade lasers, interband cascade lasers, and vertical cavity surface emitting lasers. The design of these lasers really takes a lot of iterations to get them right. So having that in-house and being able to feedback results immediately to the designers really shortens the development time.
We work with the customers to see what other packaging options there might be. Customers have approached us and we've shipped many customized gain chips, which are a Fabry Pro laser with a custom coating that we apply so that they can use it in their external cavity configuration, whatever that may be.
We make lasers that are used for spectroscopy, medical, telecom, military for several different applications. So we really do cover a lot of industries with the lasers that we make.
So it's been very important for the commercialization of this process. To make this a viable commercial product, you need to have a commercial wafer fab, which is what we are. What's the difference? In a commercial wafer fab, you know, you have well-established processes, you have statistical process control, you have complete ownership over your tool set. In a university setting, you usually don't have that, so you get much more variability in your process. Here we can, you know, we can have tight control of the process, which is critical for this product.
We've made custom lasers easy to get. When we processed our lasers, we made sure that we made a large range of wavelengths available off of a small number of wafers so that we can sample and respond quickly to those requests. And so just the turnaround time in getting started on a project is critical. So we're able to turn things around much faster than that and get people the lasers they need much more quickly.